Welcome, I'm Sansi Jaiswal from C-Lot Entertainment News Channel presenting today's international news.
US has decided that India is a strategic ally, says Pakistan Prime Minister Imran Khan. Prime Minister Imran Khan told foreign journalists late Thursday night that he believed the US has picked India to partner with in the subcontinent. He thinks that Americans have decided that India is a strategic partner. Maybe that's why Pakistan is being treated differently. Pakistan is just considered to be useful only in the context of settling the mess of Afghanistan and Taliban war. But the US was now blaming Pakistan when they no longer have any leverage. And that's not the end of the story. A nightmare scenario for Pakistan would be a protracted civil war. The Taliban tries to form an exclusive Afghan government to military takeover. According to Prime Minister Imran Khan, in the hasty way in which Americans left, if they want any political settlement, in common sense, US should negotiate. Thank you.